Yeah, I know, this thing's kind of janky.
Outdoor 704. This is who we are. What are you doing? Not pretty.
Yes, it is. Getting close.
Pretty smooth installation so far?
Yeah, really good. Now it's just the tedious stuff.
Looks like with the inner fenders out.
I don't think you can see anything underneath.
Exhaust.
You gotta have
Dana 60s in it. That motor.
Four builds almost done. Just need drive shafts on the front and rear. And that thing will be driving. Can you start it back up?
I don't have a problem with that.
Don't rev it or nothing bad for it. Yeah. That's the stock six cylinder? Shit!
Almost there.
Now he just needs a good detail.
Really, all we have left is washer bottle and putting the fenders on.
Hook a washer bottle up to the back tire so you can spray him. Roosting it. You can do one more. Yeah. Yeah. In case you need a tow in Montana. What the shit? Another one. And we said it's a generate tank?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Always issues with freaking Jeeps trying to find fuel tanks that fit.
Right.
Yeah. Is that custom or is that factory replacement?
It's factory replacement, okay. Yeah.
So is this, is that factory replaced for the?
That's generate sway bar too.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I don't remember my JK having a rear sway bar.
Right.
Yeah, because the sway bar mounts underneath where the tank is, so
that
one comes up top.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Yeah. Plenty of clearance. We're thinking about doing Easter Jeep Safari this year. Yeah, I think we have to. Freaking 6.4 Hemi.